Hello, all you gorgeous souls. Welcome to my series, The 1 Minute Mantra. I am Rishita Makhija, your coach for today, and I am here to help you give your destiny a beautiful makeover. Well, there is a whole rage about let's declutter our environment, let's keep the environment clean, let's declutter our house. It is amazing. Whenever there's anything around you which is not serving you, that declutter just includes negative energy in your life. But have we ever thought about, while we are doing this whole process of decluttering the outside, do we think about decluttering the inside? I want to leave you with a thought today. Let's become conscious in now decluttering our emotions. Wake up every morning and ask yourself, how do I feel today? Do I feel ready to get into the day? If there is anything which you're not feeling any confident about, or is there any emotion or any incident which is really troubling you, take a deep breath in and take a deep breath out. Every time you take a deep breath in, you're breathing in positivity. And every time you take a deep breath out, let go of that which is troubling you. It is so simple. I do this so many times. I wake up and I just say simply, breathing in the new me, breathing out the old me. In this way, I'm breathing in the best version of myself and breathing out whatever limits me. When you forget to declutter and go through the whole day with that emotion, you will notice that you take decisions based on that emotions. You live your life based on that emotion, which is not a nice thing, because that's going to be the level of your life then. Your emotions decide the choices you make. So let's learn to declutter everything which doesn't serve us every day religiously. It's almost like we're doing inside cleaning. Clean every emotion. Let's start decluttering our emotions from this very minute onward. See what doesn't serve you and breathe it out of your life, so that you can breathe in the beauty of life and what life has to offer to you. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that we are going to remain connected always. Thank you.